Germain in a two-on-two, slips around his man. Germain holds, shoots, and it went wide. Might have been a piece caught there last night on the power play. 1-for-2. That was the only goal in their 6-1 loss to Quinnipiac. Brought back the other way. Farinacci in front. They score. Looked like Colton Corford got a stick on it and finished off the play. Chance that came from Foskey. The late penalty will be against Princeton. Quick shot from a tough angle. They score. Dornbach, Johnny on the spot in front, and it's 2-0 Harvard.
That's the thing about Dornbach. He
Kane now. Germain tried to toe it in front, and the shot got away. Saved by Gornick. Got a second one, too. Farinacci quickly tucked it across. Played behind. Walsh got it across for Drury. Into the middle. Big drive. Rocketed wide side of the net. They score. It's John Farinacci off the bounce. And with that, a power play goal. You're